Hey, good shot. Milo, I got one for you. I'll bet you can't remember this one. What pitcher was it that Gabby Hartnett hit that famous home run in the dark of him back in 1938?
A little before my time.
Yeah. Tell
what about Maze Brown?
Yeah, right.
Okay, I got one for you, Harry. 1970, Ernie Banks hit his 500th homer. Who was the pitcher?
I know the first one he hit one was Ernie was on Jerry Staley, but the 500th home run, if you didn't have that card printed out, Pat Jarvis, I wouldn't know who it was.
Boy, you got it right. You got it right.
Okay, I got one for you guys. It's April the 5th. How long the Cubs been on Channel 9?
Oh, I defer to seniority, Milo.
Oh, 30, third.
Where's that Brickhouse when you need him?
Hey! Oh, 35 years, fellas, the Cubs and Channel 9.
And it's only the beginning.
Holy cow!